what it takes to install 2Greet at a mobile operator. The 2Greet function is a value-added service that provides voice calls and USSD to Android phones over any IP network. The addition of 2Greet to the operator's network is designed to be minimally intrusive and preserve all existing functionality. On the internet side, the function exposes a secure HTTPS web service and SRTP endpoint. It only needs a public IP address and a TLS certificate, possibly from the Let's Encrypt initiative. On the mobile network side, there are two main connections, SIP and RTP for voice calls, SIGTRAN for MAP, and CAMEL for signaling. The voice calls are delivered and received using the SIP and RTP protocols. The number formats and routing can be adapted to the existing network rules. The SIGTRAN connection to the STPs uses a single point code and a global title with any other equipment. The global title is only used toward other operators' equipment, so it doesn't have to be included in the IR.21 document. For mobile-originated calls and USSD, the 2Greet function generates its own signaling, so existing services are not impacted in any way. The only significant change in the network is adding a terminating CAMEL subscription for the GMSC. This allows the 2Greet function to control mobile terminated calls and deliver them over any data service if possible. If the call cannot be placed over the data service, it will fall back to the existing method.